Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the first episode to create a to-do list using JavaScript. JavaScript is a text-based programming language used both on the client side and server side that allows you to make web pages interactive. Now, let's begin our course by opening my GitHub account. I have provided the link to my GitHub account in the description below, or you can visit this URL and you should see two folders over here, End and Start. You can download this End folder if you want to see the end result of our app, which is this one. But if you want to follow along with me, then you can download this Start folder. So in the Start folder, we have got four different files: index.html, main.css, reset.css, and main.js. If you open this index.html, everything is already added here, like the font awesome, Google font, importing main and reset.css, and importing main.js. In this course, we'll be working mainly on this main.js. Beside that, you can also see that all the markups are ready too. We got the title, we got the list item, and then we have to add these buttons using JavaScript. And then finally, we have a simple form to add the list. Now, let's quickly check the demo, and we will wrap up this course by adding Hello World in our main.js to make sure everything is good to proceed. So, this is the demo of our final app that will be working in our upcoming session. We got an input box over here. You can write something like iPhone, and once you click on this add item button, it should get listed above. Now you have the option to move this list item up or down, or even you can remove this list item. Then we got this hide or show button, which will hide or show the whole list item. Finally, if we try to add an empty box, it should throw an error message in the alert box, like this. Now let's add Hello World in main.js before I wrap up this course. So open your text editor, open your main.js, and then here you can type alert and Hello World. Now refresh the site and you should see Hello World over here. Great. It seems everything is good to go. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we will show or hide this list when we click on this show or hide button. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.